Extension we're looking at is called JustRead. I'm here at the Chrome Web Store where I've searched for and found JustRead. I'm going to add this to Chrome and I'm going to click Add Extension and we'll have that up here in the corner. Hit the little X and then go to the puzzle piece and I found JustRead in my list of extensions and I'm going to pin that to my extension toolbar and I'll move it towards the center so I can find it easily. All right, so what does JustRead do? Well, JustRead helps you to remove a lot of the distractions that one finds when they're looking at some online websites or some articles and so forth. So for example, if I go here to the Portland Press Herald and I want to read this article about pizza, all right, and take a look at the number of ads. I've got ads down here at the bottom, ads on the side, a lot of big distractions to keep me from reading the actual article. So what I'm going to do is click on Just Read here, and you can see it's removed quite a few things. The only thing I see right here is actually something, you know, asking me if I want Just Read Premium, and I don't really need that. So I'm going to do maybe later. So now what I can do, I've got, as you can see, just the article. It makes things so much easier. And I don't have distractions of ads and things popping up on my screen. I can now just read this. I also have the ability to edit the way that I view this. So for example, if I want to go up to the little edit paintbrush up at the top and I can change this up. Maybe I want the font size to be 20 and that makes it a little larger and easier to read. You'll notice that the article itself, each line, it's a rather kind of narrow. So if I want, I could change that from being a width of 600 pixels to a width of 800 pixels, not 8,000, there we go, 800. All right, that seems a little more natural to me. If I want, I can change the text color to a color that, you know, might be more interesting than just plain old black and white. All right, when I'm done with moving things or changing things, like I can change the link color and the hover color and the background color if I want, but when I have things the way I want, I can hit save and close. All right, so now I can read my article if I want. Another thing that I can do is I can delete things. Like for example, there was a picture on this article and I was able to hit the little trash can with the finger icon here and then click on where that blank picture was located up at the top. So you can remove certain items from here. Now, once I'm done, maybe I want to share this. Maybe I want to send this to my students, or maybe I want to, if I am a student, I might want to share this with another classmate. So while I don't have the ability to share this article, unless I have the premium version of JustRead, what I can do is I could download this as a PDF by going to the print article icon here and changing the destination to save as PDF, and I can click on save, say where do I want that to save to, and now I have the article as it appears now downloaded as a PDF. I could then send that to students, or if I am a student, I could share it with other classmates so that we can read the article without having the distractions of ads. Or I could even print it out, and now I'm going to take up a lot less printer and ink because I'm not printing out all those pictures and I'm getting just the article. So this is JustRead, and I hope you take advantage of that so that you can have much less distraction when you're reading things online.